Hi guys, welcome back to another video. So this is a really bad angle. You can see my double chin, you can see my siblings. Good combination. So I just opened up a couple of my packages from Very Dice. Didn't realize three were coming, but I'm gonna open up one with you guys since you guys seem to like those a lot on my TikTok account, which by the way has been doing very, very good. Thank you very much for that. So I got this today. I think I know what it is, but I can't remember. Just a quick little video, and just to show you what I got. Every time I get a Very Dice, mostly every time you get anything of theirs, you get like the, you know, a gift for you. Thank you for using Very Dice. My dog's gonna do the video thing today. So I'm very excited because. It also comes with an Amazon verification thing. I ordered this the 16th and it came today, and it's the 20th today, so. Wait, what? Okay. So, and here's all my other papers from my other ones. Behind the paper. Ha. Huh. This is weird. Hold on. Literally, I got into it and it looks like this, okay? But there's like a big screw up. It's literally opened. Question? That's the remote, so it's obviously not the black one, so I don't know why they. If it's literally the black controller with. The cover on it. I think it is. So it's literally all it is. Nothing that feels jammed. I don't know. There's no batteries in it. I mean, I think it's brand new. I'm pretty sure they just ordered it and then sent it to me. This is the first weird box I've gotten before. That's weird. That's really weird. I'm not gonna lie. Very mystified. Fun. Oh. Well, there's like way too many of those in there. That's funny. It comes with a bunch of different weird things that probably don't belong with it, but there's like. Four of these different, that's weird. Four of these different, they're literally the same thing, like the getting started thing. I have an Xbox Game Pass and then this warranty guide that doesn't even come with a remote, not that I know of. This is like probably the weirdest, low-key sketchiest thing I've gotten off of here because it was opened. So I think that they just put the skin on it. You know what I mean? Like the skin. And then basically I just, you know what I mean? Like they have like those shells or whatever they're called. Yeah, I think they put that on it because this was a black controller and they made it not black. They're putting it on these. Which, by the way, I already have two controllers, so it would have been a lot cheaper for me on the app to go get the shell for it. Because it was only 20, and this was 80. And by 80, I mean 1,000. So, yeah. I mean, this is a remote. Like, I'm pretty sure it's going to work. Like, I don't think it's not going to work. But, like, we'll find out. That's weird. That's the first time I've had a sketchy box come. That's the weirdest thing ever. Alright. Cool. I mean, I still think it's gonna work. Like, I don't think it's not gonna work. You know what I mean? Like, I still trust it, kind of. I can figure it out. I think it's fine, though. I honestly don't think anything's gonna be wrong with it, but I guess I'll have to test it out and give you guys feedback. But if y'all want to use this app, I really do recommend it. I mean, I just got, so you know how people have like those like holographic or like monochromatic whatever nails? Well, I got this little stuff, the powder that you put on it to make it look like that. And then I got these little, they're baby ones, but they're little gel nail polish, right? And it comes with 12 different colors, and they're my kind of colors too, so it was like perfect. I'm ordering, I have some more stuff that's coming in. I didn't know the controller was supposed to be here today, so God bless, but that's the first time I've had anything weird. I mean, these are literally the batteries it comes with, so I don't think that it's like damaged, you know what I mean? Because it looks fine, but that doesn't mean it works fine. So I guess I'll have to just test it out. But it's really cool because it goes from purple to blue. So that's really cool. But I'm going to get off here because this is just a short little video. But thank you guys for the new subscribers. I'm actually quite happy with this right now because this is really cool. I really do appreciate the little group I'm coming up with here. And you guys support me so much, especially on Musical.ly. Well, TikTok, I guess I should say now. But now I'm just trying to transfer those people over to here. So we'll see how that goes. But so tomorrow's my Christmas party for school, and I should be baking, and I actually have to start wrapping a gift right now, and I have to get that figured out, and then, you know, it's all from there. I'm gonna try to paint this box for somebody. We'll figure out if this works or not. I think I just come to the conclusion that all angles can see this, so take what you get, I guess. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I love you guys so much, and I really do appreciate all of you guys coming along with me and being part of my life, and I'm going to try and upload a lot more, so I figured maybe with this, I'll start unboxing all of these little things that I get. I obviously still put them out on TikTok, like the little things, you know, but the bigger things like that I will do on here, because that way you guys can see. Should have done my nail thing on here too, because that would have been good. But, oh well. And I'm good. And my hair is growing. And I still need to do a video on that. So if you don't know, I actually have like purplish pinkish hair underneath. She's growing out already. But, I'm getting somewhere. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. Zoe, thanks you. Or, yeah, burping will work too. So I appreciate it, and I love you guys so much, and I hope you guys have a good, wonderful day, and a good Christmas break, and a good start to 2019. Ew! So thank you guys so much for all the love and all of the comments and stuff. Keep commenting on my videos. I love reading your guys' comments. She doesn't care. She's just trying to get to my plate. But thank you guys so much. And I know this is probably really cringy, but welcome to my house. This is my dog. And she just punched her in the face. I'll see you guys later. Oh my gosh. I love you guys. I guess. Goodbye.